Address of the road selected, door number 12, second main road, Chamundeshwari Revat, Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore 97. Length and breadth of the road selected, length is 30 meters, breadth is 3 meters.
Introduction to the concept of urban planning. India has nearly 5,000 towns and cities. There are 27 cities with more than millions population in them. Kolkata, Mumbai, New Delhi, Chennai, Bangalore and Hyderabad are such large cities. Urban areas provide opportunity to pressure hundreds of occupations. The number of people migrating to cities is increasing day by day. Problems faced by urban people are also increasing with the increase in population. The governments both at the central and the state have developed programs to solve the urban problems.
Positive points. Street lights are good. Negative points. The roads is not proper. The street lights are not burning properly. The water supply or electric. The water supply and electric supply is not proper. The sewage system is not in proper condition. They have the problem with street dogs. The BESCOM people cut the trees and they won't clean. Thanks.
Causes of problems. The roads are not proper. It is very bad condition. We cannot drive the vehicles. It is very difficult to drive the vehicles. If it rains, we cannot walk on the road. The small children will find very difficult to walk on the road. The older people also cannot walk on the road. Uneducated people do not know the rules. They spit on the road, etc. They throw garbages in the road sides. The roads are small, so the accident areas much.
Questions were asked where we interviewed people residing on the road. The questions asked where why road is not proper. Why the street lights are not proper? Do you have proper sewage system? Do you have problem with street dogs? Do you have proper water supply and electricity supply? How the road should be your imagination? Do you have proper parking lane and footpath? I interviewed Mr. K.O. Jirao, Mr. Mohan Kumar, Mr. Srinivas, Mr. Kondappa, Mr. Velu, Mr. Lakshit, Mrs. Shailaja. They can't walk on the road. They don't have proper place to park their vehicles. The street lights are not repaired on time. No proper water supply. They have problem with street dogs. BESCOM people cut the trees and go without training. The breadth of the road is just 3 meters. Therefore, they don't have parking lane and proper footpath to walk. Lot of pollution. There is no playground or parks to play. Many people throw garbages on roadsides.
Balajanagara note. Balajanagara is very useful to every person. In Balajanagara, we have learned about citizenship, government, urban planning, health, social justice and safety, etc. We have learned about concept information for the different agencies. Balajanagara teaches to be a good and prominent citizen. It gives information about the areas.
Above the road and below the road, there are schools, school shops, houses, tailor shops, stationery shops, etc. Below the road, there are electrical connections, stationery shops, connections, Kaveri water pipes, connections, etc. Slogans, save trees, they are your food. Save trees, they are your clothing. Save trees, they give us shelter. Save trees, they give us rainfall. Save trees, they are our part of our life.
Jingle. Krishnanta ogutide daliyalli sikapatte kocche iddu eriyalli arda tanku galichittu pakkadalli nam area galichu galichu kandu kandu bidangaitu kocheyalli kandu kuda bidangaitu galichalli krishnanta ogutide daliyalli sikapatte kocche iddu eriyalli arda tanku galichittu pakkadalli nam area galichu.
14. Is taken from parents Radha, Jyoti, Lakshmi and teachers Madhu, Miss Nagarnamish and Kankamika, Miss Radha, design number A, Jyoti, design number A, Lakshmi, design number B, Madhu, Miss, design number A, Nagarnamish, design number B, Kankamika, Miss, design number B.
Learning experience. In this project, we learn what's the problem of the road. In this project, is useful for everyone. In this project, we learn about the urban planning. In this project, we learn how to keep the road clean and tidy. If we learn If we are educated, we can learn understand. We can't understanding the rules properly. This we learn from this project. In this project, we can learn all the things which we didn't learn before.